Dear students, in this example, we are given that a silicon diode is connected to a resistance R and a battery of voltage VB as shown. Here, the knee point of its IV curve is at 0.7 volt. That means if the voltage across the diode is more than 0.7 volt, it becomes forward biased. And it is also given that the diode acquires a minimum current of 1 milliampere to attain a value higher than the knee point. Now, if battery voltage is 5 volt, what should be the maximum value of resistance R so that the voltage across diode is above knee point? Now, in this situation for solution, we can see if a current I flows through the circuit, then in this situation we can say by Kirchhoff's voltage law for the loop, here we can write battery voltage is equal to this the potential drop across the resistance and the voltage across the diode which will be at knee point. Now in this situation the current in the circuit is VB minus VK by R. Now in this situation we are required to find the value of R. So this resistance can be written as VB minus VK over I and at knee point voltage across the diode, the current through it is given as 1 milliampere. So, in this situation, we can write battery voltage is 5 volt minus knee voltage is 0.7 volt divided by the current is 10 to the power minus 3 ampere. So, on calculation, this will give 4.3 into 10 to the power 3. So, here we can see the value of resistance which we need for this purpose is 4300 ohms. That will be the answer to this problem.